गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू बायोलॉजी क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम एंड इट्स फंक्शंस। एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम इज ऑफ टू टाइप्स। फर्स्ट रैप एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम एंड सेकेंड स्मूथ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम। ओके, सो इन रफ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम due to presence of ribosomal attachment it become granular, okay, and due to absence of ribosomes it become agranular. ATS ribosomes are attached to surface of area. In this ribosomal attachment or ATS ribosomes are absent, that's why it become smooth. RER made up of outer nuclear membrane of nucleus. Okay, outer nuclear membrane invaginate and form RER but SER made from RER. Okay, it means RER endoplasmic reticulum composed of outer nuclear membrane and SER composed of RER endoplasmic reticulum. It composed of cisternae and it composed of tubules. Okay, cisternae, tubules and vesicles are part of endoplasmic reticulum. RER endoplasmic reticulum is more stable in the cytoplasm but SER is less stable in the cytoplasm. ओके। नेक्स्ट, इन रब एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम राइबोफोरिन प्रोटीन फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड परजे, ड्यू टू परजेंस ऑफ राइबोफोरिन प्रोटीन राइबोसोम ग्रेन्यूल्स अटैच टू सरफेस ऑफ ER but in SER riboflavin protein or signals is absent. Okay, in SER cytochrome P450 is present. What is the role of cytochrome 450? Cytochrome 450 oxidizes the lipid and xenobiotics in the cell. Now, but in RER, cytochrome P450 is absent. Cytochrome for P450 is a complex of many enzymes and they oxidize the lipid molecules and xenobiotics. Xenobiotics are harmful for plants. Okay. So RER is granular and SER is agranular. RER have ATS ribosomes their surface, but SER ATS ribosomes are absent. Development of RER from outer nuclear membrane and development of SER from RER. It means SER become from RER. In RER, composition become from cysteine and SER composed of only tubules. RER is more stable in the cytoplasm, but SER is less stable in the cytoplasm. Riboflavin protein or riboflavin signals first and seconds are present in the RER due to attachment of ribosome granules. Then surface become rough, and in SER riboflavin protein are absent, and cytochrome P450, which is a complex of many enzymes, is found in the is absent in the RER, but it is present in the SER. Okay. Next difference, glycogen metabolism absent in this, but in SER glycogen metabolism take place. Okay, glycogen metabolism means breakdown of glycogen in the glucose. Function of RER is protein synthesis and secretion. Okay, and function of SER is lipid synthesis like steroid hormones. Steroid hormones means progesterone, estrogen of body are synthesized by smooth endoplasmic reticulum and proteins are synthesized by rough endoplasmic reticulum. So it is the major difference between RER and SER. In SER, detoxification means reduce toxicity of molecules take place but in RER detoxification of molecules are absent. So these points represent the difference between RER and SER. Okay, now we are going to talk about the functions of ER separately. First, endoplasmic reticulum provide mechanical support to cell matrix and other cell organelles. Endoplasmic reticulum cell ke matrix part ko और अदर सेल ऑर्गनल्स को मैकेनिकल सपोर्ट प्रोवाइड करती बिकॉज ER फॉर्म द 30-60% ऑफ टोटल सेल मेम्ब्रेन एरिया बिकॉज इट इंक्रीज द सरफेस एरिया ऑफ प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन. सेकेंड, ER इंक्रीज the surface area for plasma membrane because it is the enfolding form of plasma membrane. Third, ER provide surface area for to cell for physiological activities because ER is the part of endomembrane system. Now, fourth function. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Help in lipid, it means phospholipid, comma cholesterol and fat synthesis. Okay. And SER also help in spirosome. Spirosome is the minute bodies of cell or the cell organelles in the plant body, and steroid hormones like estrogen, comma testosterone and progesterone. Testosterone, progesterone and estrogens are steroid hormone, it means lipid nature hormones. These hormones are synthesized by smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Okay, it means overall we can say that function of SER is lipid synthesis. Now function of RHEB endoplasmic reticulum is help in protein synthesis, and secretion. Okay. And also help in lysosomal enzyme formation, because enzymes are in protein nature and proteins are synthesized by RHEB endoplasmic reticulum. So function of RER is protein synthesis and function of SER is lipid synthesis. These are the major function of endoplasmic reticulum. Okay. Now, functions of ER has been completed. And a small topic is modification of endoplasmic reticulum. Modification of ER in the body in muscles, it means ER of muscles named as सार्कोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम। मसल सेल्स होती हैं उसके अंदर जो ईआर का नेम होता है वो क्या होता है, सार्कोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम, बिकॉज दीज आर मॉडिफाइड। सेकेंड, निसेल ग्रेन्यूल्स ऑफ नर्वस सेल और न्यूरोन्स आर द ईआर पार्ट एंड माइलोइड बॉडीज विच इज प्रेजेंट इन न्यूरोन्स आर ऑल्सो एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम। सो सार्कोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम, निसेल ग्रेन्यूल्स एंड माइलोइड बॉडीज आर द मॉडिफिकेशन ऑफ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम। नाउ फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ एंडोमेम्ब्रेन सिस्टम हैज बीन कंप्लीटेड, इट मीन्स ईआर टॉपिक हैज बीन कंप्लीटेड। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द सेकेंड एंडोमेम्ब्रेन पार्ट, सेल ऑर्गेनेल, दैट इज गोल्जी बॉडी, गोल्जी कॉम्प्लेक्स और गोल्जी अपरेटस। ओके, बट इन प्लांट सेल गोल्जी बॉडी, गोल्जी अपरेटस एंड गोल्जी कॉम्प्लेक्स आर नोन एज डिक्टायोसोम। डिस्कवर्ड एंड नेम गिवन बाय कैमिलो गोल्जी साइंटिस्ट इन 1898। इन द नर्वस सेल ऑफ आवलोर किट, इट मीन्स फर्स्टली गोल्जी बॉडी डिस्कवर्ड इन द नर्वस सेल ऑफ आवलोर किट बाय कैमिलो गोल्जी साइंटिस्ट इन 1898। ओके, ऑब्जर्व दैट स्टेन रेटिकुलर स्ट्रक्चर प्रेजेंट नियर बाय द न्यूक्लियस। कैमिलो गोल्जी ने ये ऑब्जर्व किया कि न्यूक्लियस के पास रेटिकुलर मीन्स थिन ट्यूबुलर स्ट्रक्चर्स और नेट लाइक स्ट्रक्चर्स प्रेजेंट है। इसने कैमिलो गोल्जी ने खुद का ही नाम दे दिया गोल्जी बॉडीज, स्टेन ग्रेनुलर रेटिकुलर बॉडीज। ओके, नाउ फीचर्स ऑफ गोल्जी बॉडीज, इट इज सिंगल मेम्ब्रेनस सेल ऑर्गेनेल एंड पार्ट ऑफ द एंडोमेम्ब्रेन। system of the cell. Okay, it means Golgi body made up of only single cell membrane or plasma membrane. It is found in all eukaryotic cells except RBC and sieve tubules of phloem. RBC and sieve tubes and sieve cells are enucleated, it means nucleus are absent and cell organelles are absent in this. Absent in all prokaryotic cell. Okay. And it's surrounded by other pre-cell organelle in the cytoplasm so also known as exclusion of cytoplasm. Okay, and it is the postman of the cell because it supplies the protein and lipids to other cell components or polar of the cell. So these are the features of Golgi body, and it is the common name, postman of the cell is known as Golgi body.